Breaking news, Savannah police have arrested three more people in connection to the Ellis Square shooting. You may remember a total of 11 people were hurt. Samira Kenny, Kazar Cooper, and Jordan Jones are now all behind bars. All three are facing multiple aggravated assault charges. Kenny is also facing several counts for possession of multiple weapons by a convicted felon. Savannah police are thanking the public for their continued help and support as the investigation continues.